helicopter lesson, but with a remember, this course is all about speed. To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good work so far! Keep her at full speed! Very nice! Looking solid! Now. That's it. You're looking good! You've got this! Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad. how to fly a helicopter. Now you're gonna learn how to jump out of one. Aim for the landing target and pull your... Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground. Involves skydiving onto a moving... The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. gonna combine extremely dangerous stunts. I want you to take your very best shot at this obstacle course. There are gonna be special gates that will require you to fly upside down or knife through them. That one.